Bump, 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 bump. Tents. Official Boy Scout tents. 104 tents. Richie's one man tent. Kids hanging out. Some kids playing horseshoes. General relaxing. This is some free time. Hunter's called home. It's all good. Alright, it's Wednesday morning. How did that cow get there? How did a cow get there? On our way to breakfast. Look at this. I don't think the Marines can march in such good formation. Blue Diamond Hall. Kids eating breakfast. All good. Alright, first class Frontier. These guys got their hands full. I think these guys are doing their public speaking. Dining hall is right back there. They just working on merit badges. They probably think I'm creepy because I'm walking around with a video camera. But that's okay. Alright, some of our first classers are down at the waterfront. And here's what I'm noticing. These guys doing scuba diving out there. Those are tanks. There are guys out there doing scuba diving. That's pretty cool. We might have to come back to this place maybe in a couple of years. Why would you need a clean campsite? I'm not sure. Yep. Somebody left out the Cheetos. Someone left out the Cheetos.
Oh, yeah?
Suck it! No!
That was one lucky victim. Look at that crew. Uh-oh. One of my guys. I didn't realize they were in the same class. Well, that victim is not getting his way to the hospital.
He's done.
This victim over here happens to be Scott McGrath, and he's going to get the proper medical attention he needs. I just went and ordered 5 pizzas for dinner. Then we realized, well, there's meat involved in the cook-off, so we're going to try to cook. We're gonna have too much food, but that's okay. Clothesline. We got rained out today for a little while, but not so bad.
A little more salt. Not salt.
All right, it's live. What are you guys doing later?
We're doing the multi-man relay.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
I'm the kayaker. The one who can't kayak according to Richie if you're watching this.
We'll edit that part out.
Richard Newroder. Okay?
I'm doing lashing.
He's got me spelling in the comments.
I'm running. Yo, see, I gotta keep my butt down.
He's his next, watch day.
Guys, while we're here, what is that mysteriously misplaced animal over there?
It's called the radiation.
It's called code name radiation.
It's called a cow.
It's also
called a
cow.
A
G-sock?
Hey! Come on!
Hey, Jamie's coming!
We're still in it! We're still in it!
Jamie, come on! Jamie, go! Make physical contact with Matt!
Get going!
Jamie, we're last place right now.
Alright, I'm not going to play that.
Because the fourth fastest kid in the state is in the
We're not doing so good.
Second fast.
That's okay.
How much speed on the turn? Because I drifted it around.
I could pull us into a fourth place.
And then I lost so much speed.
Not looking good though. This guy's got a little speed going.
Me?
But Ben is over there.
No, I don't think kayaking. I had the bet. I took it last year.
But Ben's right there.
Wow, that really sucks.
Yeah, you'll see it back.
Yeah.
Hey Ben, is this how you spell your name?
All right, here we are. We're hoping that the 17-year-old's never seen rope before. And there he goes.
Do you dive with saving yourself in there or whatever?
Yeah.
They
catch us. Say hi. So did you do your
life jacket? Yeah, we learned.
Here we go.
Why are there so many people?
This is the Gaga pit.
Oh my gosh, I was
gonna say that was my
favorite. Eric, you're out.
Guest of honor? Oh yeah. Hey, we got one in there. Go, Blake, go. Yeah, it's fine.
Sorry, Dean.
It's too many cows.
Yes. Not enough cows.
Two cows.
Let it go out.
Double tap.
And check on my cane.
Get out. All right,
he's getting out.
Tommy, out.
He's in. Oh, he's out. Blake's in. David gave it a shot, but.
I'll
get past
you, and then
I'll go. Brilliant.
He's doing his magic.
Yeah, Robbie.
Ninja's still in? Dressed up like a ninja, you better do good.
Hey, Steph, you're out.
Most importantly. Ooh, thud. Thud is good. We are down at archery. What they actually do is they make a bow and arrow. Well, I guess they string a bow and they make arrows. Ooh, another thud. Are we getting bullseyes? I can't even see where they are. I think somebody just aimed at a deer in the woods. Almost hit him too. Ooh, that was a nice one. Ooh, Justin had a nice shot. I think we got some blue. Not bad, not bad at all.
The trains are not.
Bilbo
Bill Rogan's goat.
Was doomed to die.
Was doomed to die.
With a quirk.
Down with a quirk.
And with a quirk. Of mortal pain.
He talked up the
chair.
About 11 o'clock. Wow, frog hunting. Frog hunting. Yes. And we're having some luck because that is a frog. Yes. What time is curfew? It's got to be after 11 because we're still awake. Holy crap, there's a bug on my screen. All right. That's cool. Boys. Working on doing the color guard.
American flag guy.
Ceremony. See Bonnie and Richie there. A couple others. We'll have to see how they do. I'm sure they'll ace it. Ah, the water carnival. Any of the events? Paddle your own canoe. It's going to be a tough one. We'll have to see how our boys do.
No, just leave it.
Games begin. Here's our team. How can we lose?
Oh yeah, I need to...
Bum, 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 bum. Whoa. Look at that pizza box. Look at that tape. Crazy canoe. I'll let you use your hand. No paddle, canoe race. Shots back in. That jumped in pretty quick and easy.
Sinking. It's sinking.
I haven't seen it. There's the blue buoy they should be going to. Doesn't look windy out there, but maybe it is. Our warriors are shifting in the wrong direction. That's okay. I'm sure they will prevail. Alright, crazy canoe. Looks like there's a couple guys.
Not in last place.
This is where you win it. There's a couple canoes over.
You don't get
anything. No, just still moving. I think it's got a long way to go. Alright, we've had two boats come in. It's a battle for third place. And there's only one boat left above the water. That is our mighty warriors. I think we're going to be fifth, but I think third and fourth cheated. Actually, no. They're going to actually outpace a couple of those guys because those guys came in with boats full of water. Simple enough. We'll have to find buddy tags that match.
It's gonna be fun to watch people squirming.
So this is a...
Oh, hey, Zach.
Unbelievable. It's supposed to be like a big game of Simon Says. Is Blake already out?
And here's the wet shirt relay. Bayan is taking the first leg.
What are you doing?
He's lean. He's anchoring.
And the shirt has been passed.
Go, Chris!
And John's in the water. Looks like we made up some time here.
Come on, Thornton.
All right, dude. Go, Colton, buddy.
And Jamie's in the water. Jamie's in the water. He's doing the swimmer's leg. Swimming. All right. Got to beat him out of the water. And wearing the red, white, and blue is Scott.
Did you get one?
He's got a shirt on. Wait a minute.
What do you guys think about Scott number one?
next one is cardboard canoe race.
What team can't even get in there?
I think you're supposed to get into it. There's actually some guys who made a real cardboard canoe. This is all about the captivity.
But fading fast, I guess.
We're in like
I think I see our Warriors doing okay, but I don't think they're gonna play. Well, that should be kind of a bit of a victory if they could beat these knuckleheads. Let's see what's left. Well, good thing we used good duct tape. We didn't want that thing to fall apart.
That's his.
Awesome. Jeez, that's like a minute of battery.
We're Troop 104, and we're gonna sing you the goat song, and we're gonna have some motions with you. And this is a repeat after me song.
This is a repeat after me song.
Bill Grogan's goat.
You gotta sing.
Make us come up there and show you.
All right, go.
Bill Grogan's goat.
Bill Grogan's goat.
Was feeling fine.
Was feeling fine.
A3 red shirts.
A3 red shirts.
Right off the line.
Right off the line.
Bill took a stick.
Bill stuck his stick.
And tied him
to
the railroad tracks.
The railroad tracks.
The railroad tracks.
The whistle blew. The
whistle blew.
The train drew nigh. The train drew nigh. Bill Grogan's goat
was doomed to die.
Was doomed to die.
And with a quirk
of mortal pain,
he coughed up those shirts.
And flagged the train.
And flagged the train.
And flagged the train.
I'm
Mike!
So up next is Shooting Sports Awards.
And then on deck is Troop 154 with OP.
OP.
OP. OP.
OP. OP. Okay.
Service. Why?